How many rounds did y'all go that time?
Nine.
That was nine?
But guess what? Guess what? Just no lie.
We got the gloves here.
I'm going to tell you a little secret. Mm-hmm. When they stopped the fight in the ninth round,
right?
I was ahead on all scorecards.
What? He got you.
You know that, did you? That's you get from wearing Speedos, motherfucker.
Hey, you but took no them shit. In the ninth?
Yeah. Ooh. But no bullshit, I was ahead on all scorecards.
Yeah.
But in the eighth round, he dropped me in the eighth.
Where y'all fight at?
Atlantic City. When he dropped me, I went back to the corner. Referee said, "Buddy, how you doing?" I said, "All right." He said, "Where you at?" I said, "You tell me." I know where the fuck I was at. I thought I was in Mississippi.
He said, "I'm in Biloxi."
Hey, but I saw New Balance sneakers. I said, "I'm fucked." I said, "This nigga in shape."
Hey, Drew, you said you know he was gone. You ain't had no
New Balance. Hey, listen, that motherfucker on New Balance. 1995, I'll never forget. Ooh.